Adding music to your movie will take it to a higher level of professionalism. To add background music to a project, click the Audio Browser button in the toolbar. It's the button with music notes. The Audio Browser gives you immediate access to iTunes, GarageBand, and both the iLife sound effects and iMovie sound effects folders. In this example, I'll expand the iLife sound effect folder. This folder contains 13 more folders of different types of music and sounds to choose from. For now, I'll click on Jingles. In the Jingles folder, I'll locate the file named Acoustic Sunrise. I'll click and drag Acoustic Sunrise to the project, dropping it in the project's gray area. The area behind the clips will turn green, indicating a background track has been added to the project. To make audio adjustments to the background music, first click on the small action menu pop-up in the upper left corner of the green background music box. If the background music is not long enough to run the length of your movie, repeat the process, attaching the second identical background music clip to the end of the first.